Hey, yo, band play.
Hey, I just went by to watch with a whole lot of diamonds to show how this is my time. Took a trip out to Cali to hang with the crew, make a plan, get high off that Zaza.
How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. My name is Jack, and welcome back to the Ginu. Quick note before we get started, I just want to talk about this boat a little bit. If any of you are looking to get into a boat, maybe a little bit smaller than a traditional flats boat and a little bit cheaper, I can't recommend Ginu highly enough. No water is off limits with this thing. If you can see standing water, you can float this thing over and you can cast a line. Really great boat. Any of you that are looking to get into something, definitely check it out. We're gonna go We're gonna fish a couple spots that I have in mind, just see if they're there, and then based on how we do, we'll formulate a plan for the rest of the week. But hopefully we can find them. That's enough for me. Let's just start fishing.
Paid a fool like Mitch, really having this shit. Got out that stuff, started rapping, and 6 months later, I'm rich.
Oh, look at that. Looks like an NLBN 3 inch right there. I might take that. Hey there. That's only been here for a little bit. Honestly, I think I'm gonna tie this on. I believe this is a quarter ounce jig head. I wish it was an eighth ounce, but you know what? We found it. Beggars can't be choosers, right? All right, let's throw this thing around, see if we get a fish. Here's a fish. Maybe Jack. Yeah, nice Jack. There we go. There we go, nice Jack. Smoked the 3 inch. First fish. Ah. He's a hungry boy. Send him back. Snook. Yeah.
What's that down there?
What's that? Oh, it's Jack.
Yeah.
Oh, no? Yeah? I'm heading that way, so that's good. Snook. Here's a fish. Jack. A little bit smaller than the one earlier. I hope you guys enjoyed those drone shots of the manatees.
We had a casualty.
That's not fish blood. That's Jack blood.
I gotta grab the drone when I land it like an idiot, and I cut my pinky. I see some tarpon around that are rolling, and I've been throwing my 3-inch at them, and they're not taking it, so I got some frozen ladyfish in the cooler up there. I'm gonna hook on a big chunk, see if they'll take that.
Run back into the creek, and we find ourselves a little snook. Thank goodness. Finally found a fish worthwhile. Another little snooky. Well, we definitely put the lure we found to the test. And we found the little snook. Makes me think that maybe we should just stick in the creek. And that's a pretty picture right there. My favorite store in the whole world. This is a baby snook. Look at this micro. First one on the little bait. Another really little snook. Where's your daddy? Gotta be gentle with these guys. So far, I like this bait. Well, that appears to be a dead end down there. So I guess this is where our exploration ends. I have another idea of where we could fish. If you never had a Zevia, you're missing out. It's just a good low-calorie soda. Grape's the best flavor. I probably have like 2 or 3 a day. There you go. Not a monster. What the hell was that? Not a monster, but nice one on the micro bait. Hey, something other than a snook. This guy's definitely not a keeper, but if he was, I'd probably take him home. Oh yeah. Bunch of little ones today, bunch of little ones. This is actually one of the bigger ones I caught today. Nice one. Here we go.
Another mang. Still too small to keep.
I shouldn't be laughing right now. Oh, I just crashed the drone. Oh. Man, I was getting this crazy angle of down low and kind of like of the side of the boat, and then it just freaking hit a branch. Went straight in the water. At least I got it though. Ah. My first drone fatality. Well, hopefully we can look at the clip. Damn. Well, that sucks.
It was only in the water for a couple seconds, and as soon as I got it back, I took this panel off, and I'm hoping it'll dry out. I think it's probably a slim chance, but worth a shot.
And I think I subconsciously crashed the drone on purpose to get revenge for when it cut my finger. At least what I'm gonna call it.
This is what today looks like. Cold. Stopped raining finally, but I don't know, we're just we got some other things planned for today. We're gonna install this bad boy.
And boom, just like that, she's on there. Let's see if it turns on. It's on, you just can't see it. It's really dark for some reason. Yeah, there we go. Alright, so what do you guys think? It's on there, and she's working. I don't know if I would hire myself again to do a job like this, but it wasn't too hard.
This is that 3-inch NLBN that we found in the mangroves. Everyone say welcome back. Welcome back, little buddy, you made it. Good size gar right there. Man, that's a really cool looking gar. Let's see if he'll eat this. Nope. Not interested.
I got him! I got him! Oh shit! I got him! No way!
I've never seen this type of gar before. Alright, we're gonna try to handle this guy.
Wow, these guys are crazy.
I'm not sure what kind of species this is. Look at his beak there. Really cool fish. Hell yeah. Alright, we'll get this guy back in the water. Got some really cool armor. Really cool armor on him. All right, we're gonna send him off here. See you, buddy. All right, we got him. Look at that. Small one, but 3 inches, finding some fish. I've seen a couple decent ones in here, so I think if we keep fishing, we should be able to get a nice decent one. Hopefully, that's the goal at least. Send this little one back. Here we go. There's a fish. Nice. Nice trout. Kind of a small one, but man, I love these fish. Hopefully we'll get to find a couple more. Thanks for biting, bud. There he goes. Oh yeah, here we go. Right at the boat. Here we go. Oh, there she goes. Well, I guess this lure works. Future 40 right here. Go get bigger, buddy. I mean, is that just the smallest snook you ever seen? Oh, that's a good fish. Oh, that's a nice trout. Nice one. There we go. Oh yeah. All right. Nice fish here. There he goes. Yeah, had that storm roll through last night, brought some rains, cooled things back down. It's calm again now, so we're ready to start fishing again. This is probably the smallest one right here. But for now, we're gonna hook this guy on. Take the split shot off. Oh, he just got smoked. Are there any other smallish ones? Here we go. That's a big snook or whatever the hell that is. That's a big fish just creaming these tilapia. For some reason, it's not hooking them.
Well, I fell in. And no, I wasn't recording. I don't get humiliated very easily. I would show it if I got it. And I didn't get it this time. But trust me, there will be there'll be more time.
Welcome back. Got the boat loaded down. I hosed her off a bit last night trying to get rid of that bad mojo. I've decided to just flush everything that happened yesterday. Today's a new day. And when fishing's tough like this, I just always tell myself that big one could be right around the corner. If I were to sit at home all day, definitely not gonna catch anything. But at least if I go out there, I'll have an opportunity to catch something. And instead of chasing the big fish today, I'm just gonna go out and have a good day, enjoy the wildlife, enjoy being outdoors. At the end of the day, fishing is about just getting outside. Obviously you want to catch the big one every time, but it's just not gonna happen, not realistic. All right, I found this little male blue crab. So I'm gonna hook him on, and then I think we're just kind of drift through this little pass right here, see if anything picks him up. Let's see. Man. Yep, something just... crushing the crab. Yeah, that like in his gills. Nice lady. There we go. There's a snook. Finally. Nice. There we go. All right, there we go. Little one, but finally. Finally got a nice little snook. Thanks for biting. Thanks for biting. Nice. Go ahead and retie my bait here. Oh, there's another one. Oh, that's a good one. That's a good one. Oh, no. No. Oh, that was a good fish. Let's see if he's still out there. That was the slot fish we were looking for right there. Just came undone. Sometimes it's how it goes, bro.
Welcome back to day 9. Man, at this point, we're just gonna go to day 10 just cause. Made it this far, might as well. But today, I'm just gonna go out there and have a good day. Yesterday, I kinda took that mentality and we hooked a good fish. So at least we hooked something. I'm bringing the big camera with me today. Still got a small lens on there, so I can't get too close of shots, but who knows, maybe we'll see a osprey or something, and we'll test out the video. We're gonna fish, of course. Yeah, just gonna go out there, have ourselves a good day, and see what comes of it. So come along with me.
All right, last cast, and then we're gonna look for some crabs. I was hoping maybe get a ladyfish. Nice, there we go. Just like that, we caught one. Nice, aw, female. I'm not gonna keep the female crabs. Damn, another female. Holy shit, that's a skull. Holy f***. What is this? No way, this is a skull. Is this a manatee or something? Yo, that is so cool. What kind of creature is this? Man, that is so cool. That is so cool.
There's a tarpon.
Oh, got off. That was nice.
Oh, that's a good fish. That's a good fish.
Oh yeah, there we go. That fish was just sitting on that shoal right there. Man, could not have asked for a better fish to eat right here. Sun's almost down. Only probably got another 30 minutes left to fish here. And this beautiful fish just slurped that Z-man. Awesome, we're gonna get a measure on this girl and we're gonna get her back in the water. Man, this fish really tried to eat this bait. Look how deep it is in her mouth there. She was hungry for this. She was hungry, that's for sure. It's been some rough fishing, so we get this hook out and get it released. Could not have asked for a better way to end this one. This could be the last fish for this video, guys. Beauty, beauty, beauty. All right. We'll let her go here. There she goes, guys. Man, that was a great fish. Just up on the shore right there. Just, man, absolutely inhaled that little 3-incher. That was awesome. Could not have asked for a better way to end this one. If you made it this far, I appreciate you. Can't even tell you how much I appreciate you guys for watching these videos, man. I'm gonna keep banging these out. Just keep subscribing, keep watching. All right, guys, I'll see you in the next one.